Henri, you just won your very first World Cup gold medal and also a ticket to the Olympic Games. Tell me how you're feeling.
I'm definitely feeling pretty good. I'm very surprised that it went so well. The main competition wasn't perfect, but yeah, the final was pretty awesome and I'm pretty happy now.
How does it feel to win a quota place for Germany?
It's a big accomplishment, and the whole team is probably pretty happy about that. And yeah, I'm happy.
What have you been doing to train? Because you just won a bronze medal in Sydney, and now you're winning the gold. Tell me a little bit about your training.
Since about 9 months, I'm studying in the United States and go here to college. And the United States has a pretty good college system with to combine sports with studying. And so I'm at the University of Kentucky, and yeah, so I have the opportunity to practice as much as I want to. And
so it seems like the United States works out well for you.
So far it does.